I've been asked why some people compulsively collect stuff. There is actually a psychological disorder called compulsive hoarding. I personally don't know and don't think it's possible to generalize why somebody is accumulating stuff, simply because everybody has got their own stories, their own reason behind what they accumulate. Although accumulating stuff, it's normally a strategy to overcome anxiety. And the anxiety is generated by the fear of not being enough. It springs from a sense of inadequacy, from a deep belief of not being enough. And so people accumulate stuff to fill an inner void. What I'd like to point out, although, is that to different degrees, we are all exposed to a cultural and worldwide, I would say, system where we are made to believe that we need more than we have. So at some level, we are all accumulating stuff, sometimes compulsively. Think about it. Some people may not accumulate material things, but many people accumulate money. And that's just another way of hoarding. And why do we do that? Why do we want more? It's because deep down, we are conditioned to believe that we are not enough. We have bought into the illusion of scarcity. So we believe we are not enough. We believe we don't have enough. So we believe that more is better. So we want more money. So we want more things, and we never have enough. Until we stop looking to the outside of ourselves to gain something that we need inside of ourselves, we will never have enough. We will never be enough. It's time for us to look inside and to realize and recognize that we are enough and we have enough. Because until we keep looking outside, we will never be enough, we'll never have enough. There will always be somebody that is more than us. There will always be somebody that doesn't like us. There will always be somebody that's got more than us. So it's a lost battle. But when we truly realize that we are enough and we have enough, we then free ourselves. I invite you to select few things, and I'm not talking about the ring that your grandparents gave you. I'm talking about something that you bought that you probably never used, or maybe you used just a few times and you know deep down that you may never use again. But be careful, because your mind is probably already telling you, oh, well, you never know, you might need this one day. Get over it. And what I invite you to do is to give it away to someone else. Here again, your mind may be already telling you, nobody may want this, nobody needs this. In which case, give it to a charity shop, give it to a church. I'm sure there will be somebody that may benefit from it. As always, try it, do it. You won't know it until you try it. And while you do it, be mindful, be sensitive to how you feel. You may feel relieved, or you may feel anxious, you may feel worried. Regardless of how you feel, if you do it, you will have intentionally got rid of some stuff, and that's a very powerful thing to do. If you would like any help regarding anything, it could be an addiction or it could be another problem, I invite you to contact me personally. If you haven't done it yet, I invite you to subscribe to the channel, and if you like the video, why not leaving a like, sharing it, and if you like, you can comment.